It is a bantamweight matchup between Ketlin Vieta and Amanda Nunes.
Ready.
First round underway. Opens with the left hand and lands flush. Vieta gets caught with that punch. Man, her striking looks clean tonight. Timing on point.
Her timing's on point. Her accuracy's on point. She's very busy. She's in a good flow.
Oh, huge kick. And we got a fight on our hand. Oh, straight right. So 1 minute into this fight, and as many people expected, the action absolutely crazy, back and forth. This is a full-on brawl.
It's hard to watch a fight like this and call a fight like this because you never know when somebody's gonna take that one shot that finishes the fight.
25 total strikes have already landed for Amanda Nunes.
Beautiful kick.
Nice job by her there to block those shots. When you first go to a boxing class, the first thing they say is glue your guard to your face. Her guard's high tonight. Oh!
You can never know what you're gonna see.
Oh! Her ground and pound is on point here. She's made this a focus going in to make these strikes count. Certainly doing that tonight.
She's making each and every one of them count. Very, very good. Beautiful placement on that hook. What a great job of finding such a massive shot.
Good punch land.
Oh, can't take pictures now. She has to react. She has to go chase the finish. Liver kick. If you take those kicks, it's going to shut your body off.
Quick entry here.
Nice single leg entry. Rotates the head outside to a high crotch.
Well, there are a few things more fun to watch in mixed martial arts than these type of transitions and scrambles on the ground.
High-level grappling should really be entertaining.
Oh, when you get in a bad spot on the ground and you want to reverse it, that's what you need to do.
Masterclass in changing position, unreal to see.
Gets up again here, but her... Whoa! And just like that, the fight is over.
Unbelievable. Oh, my goodness, what a fight.
That was just a near-perfect strike to end the fight. It landed flush. I'm not even sure her opponent saw it coming. And this is exactly the way she drew it up. She said, I need to win this fight, but I need to do it by stoppage. I can't leave it in the judge's hands. If I'm going to take my career to the next level, I've got to get the knockout win here tonight. Mission accomplished. Now we go inside the oven.
Stand up. We must fight. Dex. Oh, couple left me out to dry. Had to crucify. Stab me in my back. You ain't my dog. You getting euthanized. Lying on the gang and speaking down. That shit is suicide. Black ain't no excuse. Ain't getting off because we unified. Came through faster. You move faster. Yeah, we move faster. Can't stop till we beat you bastards.